right now at this moment. So thank you all so much for being here with me. I really, really appreciate you. Love you. Love you. Oh,
find where to belong. But believe me when I tell you that things are gonna be better soon, yeah.
Give me a second here, guys. I'm just going to shut something off real quick. There it is. Oh, it's beautiful to be here with all you beautiful people. So thankful for the sun to come out today, dry up the mud a little bit. Thanks for bearing with me. I'm going to get going, I promise. Oh, I feel it. I feel it. Thank you so much. Aloha, mahalo. All right. Mm-hmm.
breath. Jam will answer your prayers, so just be up for. Cause I'll always be there, and please be careful to fill your heart up with care, and positivity will follow you everywhere you go. Oh, my little brother, bless you, my sister, Jah loves you, mama, and Jah loves you, papa. I said it's a beautiful world that we live in, but it's a crazy world. Seems that every time we get comfy and we settle down, the day I brought a 72% to move it. How many of my brothers and many sisters have given up their lives just to be pawns in this wicked world game? Manipulated into thinking that they find and die for their religion, killing in God's name. Oh yeah, inside and we all just the same, yeah. So true love, I am singing from my heart, and so want you to know. Come on, Pyro! I love you, and this angel love is the reason that we're standing here. So let
thank you. before you were moving under each other so humbly. I look at you and see my true reflection. We don't have my introspection. Let the mind of our wings expand, and I will be a new man.
Thank you so much. What a great joy it is to be here with you. I want to share this tune called Together. This is a song about this time that we're living in now. We are living in an unprecedented time in human history. We see the advancement of technology increasingly and exponentially growing faster and faster. We see the growth of humankind as a species exponentially faster and faster. So just in our short lifetimes, we've experienced an unimaginable amount of change. And we're seeing that now, year by year, month by month, week by week, day by day, things are changing all around us. And oftentimes it feels like things are spinning out of control. And you talk to a lot of people around, and people are experiencing anxiety, they're experiencing depression, they're experiencing fear, chaos, confusion. So we come together to remind each other that everything's okay, to remind each other that we are still a community, that we are still a family, and even though sometimes our family is spread out all across the country or all across the globe, we can come together like this and remind each other how connected we really are. And it's important to remember that all around you, everywhere you go, whether you know them personally or not, you are connected to people that are like-minded around you, and there's more of us than we really know. And so I am reminded whenever I start losing hope or I find it hard to to make a good decision, because I feel like sometimes when I go to make a difficult decision and I want to do the right thing, sometimes you feel like you're like, well, what does it really even matter? Right? What is what difference does it make? And that's truly what they want us to feel. That's truly what they want us to believe. That's what they want us to say. Because if we adopt that mentality, then we go along with everything that they're shoving down our throats and our children's throats. But if we start to realize that the reason why they teach us to think that way is because actually all the power exists in just a small decision. With every decision we make, with every choice we make, a ripple goes out, positive or negative. Like Bob said, for every action, there's a reaction. And so, with every choice we make, we can make a difference. We can decide whether we want to invest into their narrative, whether we want to invest into their corporations, whether we want to invest into their ideals, or we can decide where we want to put our wealth. And I'm not talking about just financial wealth, because with a lot of our financial wealth, we can put it back into the community, into each other, but we can also put our energy back into the community. And that's what they want to control the most, is our energy, our power as a workforce. So we can stop working for them, stop working for the corporations, start divesting and moving back, putting our energy, our mana, our wealth back into the community. With even small choices and small decisions. And with those choices, while it may not seem like it, they ripple out into infinity, because they make a difference the most strongest within our family, within our home, and ripple out into our community. And from the community, they ripple out into other communities. And from those communities, they ripple out over borders, over oceans, across the land and across the sea, around the whole world. So that's how we make a change. We have no excuse to be ignorant anymore. We could see and know everything that's happening in the entire world just at our fingertips. You know, there's no hiding anything anymore. There's a camera in each and every one of our pockets. We are televising what's happening on the ground everywhere we go. And so there's no excuse to be ignorant anymore. So this is a song about that. It's about making these decisions and changing, putting our energy back into the community. So this one's for all of you. It's called Together. Thank you.
Crucial time now, a tipping point. Oceans are rising, ice caps are melting. Species vanish, forests disappear. There's poison in the water, toxic chemicals in the air. But 100 years from now, who will be remembered? The ones who would have blamed are the ones who fixed it. Like Bob said, for every action, there is a reaction. So when every choice you make, think of the chill.
haters running amok. There's children starving, people are thirsty. The politicians just don't give a fuck. Where's all the forests? They're disappearing. They're making way for factory farms. And that's wrong direction. It's so crystal clear, but they just refuse to heed the alarms. But mama's angry. Don't mess with mama. There's only so much that she can take. But like the spoiled child, we keep on pushing, pushing. But how long before she breaks? And all these fast cars, smartphones and fast food are pushing us faster unto the end. And would we trade them just for a moment, our brighter future for our children? Where's all the leaders? You come out of hiding. Where's all the teachers? We need you now. To all the healers, this is a calling. This world is slipping into darkness.
Oh, them I'm a glittering fool gold.
Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you so much,
thank you so much.
My favorite musician of all time, probably a lot of you know, is Bob Marley. And I want to do a tribute to him now. A tribute to his music. I strive to write and capture music. Pull ideas out of the universe that are universal, and I think Bob's music is probably the most wondrous example of music that is timeless and even almost ultra timeless, in a sense that it's more powerful now than when it was first created 50 years ago. And so I think it's an amazing thing, and the beauty of it is in the simplicity. I also want to point out that Bob surrounded himself with amazing and incredibly talented musicians, and one of the most important musicians in his band just passed away a couple of months ago, and that was Aston Family Man Barrett, the bass player of Bob Marley and the Wailers. He was the one that really created all those infectious and amazing bass lines that make those songs. Really, without the bass lines, reggae music is not reggae music. The bass line drives it all. So I also want to dedicate this song to him as well, because he arranged a lot of the music as well. So check the bass line. Make sure you check it for the bass. Yeah. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
I'm very excited to be here for this eclipse. I hope that you're all staying for the eclipse, or you're going to be somewhere at least to experience this eclipse on Monday, because I first experienced an eclipse of the sun, a full eclipse of the sun, in 2017, and I wasn't
prepared.
I thought it would be cool, you know. I thought it would be interesting, but I wasn't prepared for the powerful, energetic shift that took place, that I experienced within myself, within the world around me. And I had a great revelation, a realization,
that
during these times of great change, these events are not
just
random. They have great meaning. And for me, I realized that even something as powerful as the sun, seemingly the most powerful thing in our universe, can also turn to shadow,
turn to darkness.
And when it came back into view, I realized that it revealed a shadow within all of us that I think we were afraid
to admit.
And I think that's what really spoke to me about it. And that's what I realized within myself. I realized, you know, we create these walls, we create these illusions to hide the darkness and to eclipse that darkness within ourselves. Keep it in the shadow, to push it down, and not deal with it, not work through it. And so, we develop toxicities that fester inside of us. And sometimes we lie to ourselves so much that we just don't even admit it's there. And then it manifests when we lose control. It manifests in anger. It manifests in violence. It manifests in self-destruction. And we wonder where, you know, we go back to those moments afterwards and we're like, wow, I lost control. Where did that come from? And it came from not dealing with that darkness and that shadow deep within. So during that time, these lyrics came, the chrysalis cracked when the sun turned black. Down came the rain, washed away the blame. Let go of your pain, only the butterfly remains. So this is a song about doing that hard work that I wrote, that came from those lyrics, that came from that experience. And you know, it's really about having the courage to just stop lying to yourself and be honest with yourself. And that's the start, you know. And then once you can do that, once you can have the courage and the strength to do that, then you can start doing the work, and it becomes easy. Not easy to do the work, because it takes a lot of work, but it becomes easy to be excited about it, to know the path forward. And that's the easy part. So this is a song about all that. It's about getting in the chrysalis and coming out the butterfly. Thank you.
so much. Thank you so much. I'm excited because I'm here for three nights. I get to play three sets for you. So I have a lot of music to share. And I'm very, very excited to be here. So thank you so much. Thanks for starting it off right with me. Your energy is beautiful as always. I'm so thankful to have a home here in Ohio. I feel so loved. So thank you so much for always lifting me up and helping me to grow and evolve.
This so sweet life, we are put to the test. Oh yeah, So with this love, this blessed love, I will do my best. Oh yeah. It's a rough and rocky road. We're all traveling on. Such a heavy load to carry low. Slipping up and falling down, feels like this world is upside down. I wish I could be there for you in all the ways you want me to. But my love is all I have to give to you. Safe and warm, can you give me shelter from the storm? Now, anytime you are a freedom, soon we will. Dreams are made, a land of peace and broken spells, a place within where angels dwell. Oh, it's insane. It's in your eyes.
Thank you so much, family. Love you very, very much.
Love you very, very much.
I'm going to do one more song, and then I'm going to make way for Nako
coming up next.
And we got Chase Mackay after that. It's a very exciting night of music. I also want to shout out my sister, Natalie Rise. Always a great blessing to share the stage with her.
Thank you so much, family.
Thank you for being here for my set tonight. I hope to see you again tomorrow and again the next day for the eclipse. Thank you so much for all the love.
Love you. Prince, I prince, make all sit, I sit, be, I lay, mind, jump, in, jump, day, I see, rev, lay, rev, may, life, shall, break, I be, change, see, manifest, word, speak, I fuse, be, prince, I make all sit, I sit, be, lay, mind, jump, in, day, I see, rev, lay, rev, may, life, shall, break, I be, change, see, manifest, word, speak, I fuse, be, prince, I make all sit, I will be, manipulate, mind, control, and in the day, that I will see, the revelation, be, my life, a celebration, I will be, the change, I see, king, manifest, the word, I speak, king, I refuse to be, in prince, and I will make my own decision, I will be, manipulate, mind, control, and in the day, that I will see, the revelation, be, my life, a celebration, I will be, the change, I see, king, manifest, the word, I speak, king, I refuse to be, in prince, and I will make my own decisions. I will be manipulated, mind controlling, in the day that I will see the revelation, make my life a celebration. I will be the change I'm seeking, manifest the word I'm speaking. I refuse to be in prison. I will make my own decisions. I will be manipulated, mind controlling, in the day that I will see the revelation, make my life a celebration. I will be the change I'm seeking, manifest the words I'm speaking. I refuse to be in prison. I will make my own fun and purpose.